game here, Snoop. Who are some of the guys that you cheered for?
Man, Marcel Dion back in the days. I used to love the way he got out on Lemieux. And, of course, 99. Gretzky, the great one.
Have you heard that, Wayne?
Man, me and Wayne, I'm the greater one.
You're the...
That's my nephew.
Right in the slot. Oh, that's a good hit. Dallas gains control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Klingberg. Puts it on net. Big time stop there. Montreal's gained possession along the boards.
Hey, when the Kings went to the silver and black look in the late 80s, you're a kid at the time, but did that add a little more street cred to the hockey team locally?
It really did. It put them right in the head, you know what I'm saying? Because now we can start to rock those Kings jerseys and King hats because it was all black and gray. And if you notice in those videos, in the early 80s, all of the rappers had them on from the West Coast.